Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Last time we finished off the Gratitude Crystal side quest, hunting the Song of the Hero, and now we're going to be getting the last part of it from Leviathan. If I can land on the man's head. Or whale. Hey Leviathan, I got your song thingy. Can we learn the final bit now? Despite my complaints with the game, it really is pretty. And it really steps up in terms of presentation. It really does. However, there is one last trial for us to do. And I can just get off the frickin'. Can I get off the goddamn whale? And it's in a place you probably wouldn't suspect. Or you probably would, since it's the only island around here that actually has substance to it. Skyloft! Yeah, there's one more trial, and it's at Skyloft. Why? What happened to my health? How did my health go from 20 to 18? Did I somehow get hit? I don't know. Do the tornadoes take damage off of me? I don't think so. I really don't think they do. That's bizarre. How did that happen? Could have swore I left Skyloft with 20 hearts. Oh well. Then just land over here? And we're going to do the last trial. I don't see why not. We're almost done with the game anyway, so why not finish off all we can? I prefer to not wait much longer when I can finish the game now. Ever be enough. Your dowsing is meaningless to me. I have never used it, and it's quite annoying, thank you. However, upon all that, the last trial gate. Thank you. That slight tune in the background there? Hyrule Field. I have to admit, I like how they remixed it into a slight piano. However, good things must come to an end. Goodbye, good beautiful music. Hello, annoying trial. Actually, to be honest, this one is actually one of my favorites. It's really not that bad. To be honest, this kind of trial, this trial here, I actually enjoy. I'm not gonna lie, this is one of my favorite ones. Aside from Lanebru and Eldin, this is my favorite. From Faron to Nehru's to Eldin to Din's, from Favore's to Nehru's and Din's trials. We're now just in the goddess's trial. Just the goddess. No name, no nothing, just the goddess. Well, actually, it's Hylia's silent realm, but whatever. To which I actually have to say, the remix of Hyrule Field fits rather nicely with Hylia. Right, there's one right there. I'm not gonna risk going for anything else when I can just get that one right in front of me. Grab, 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 grab! Fudge you, Guardian! Right. Now, before we do anything else, checking up here, there is a ghost there, so it means we gotta get up there. I wanna get up there pronto, so let's go while he is distracted. So, which I love the leaping ability. I really do. I find it the best helpful part of this entire game. Leaping up objects like trees or leaping up ladders and whatnot is very helpful when you're doing these kinds of things. So I want to clear out this part now. I may want to, I may not at the same time. I normally save that portion for last, so we're going to keep my original track here. Grab that one. Wait for you to come out here. Run right by you. Grab that. Jump overboard. Oh boy, that is a close one. They kind of take advantage of Skyloft. They kind of don't at the same time. Well, at least not all of it. Oh, they just had to put that one. Really? On a beam of all things to put it on? A beam of wood. Why? That's where you find one of the graduate crystals too, remember? Back long ago, you find one on that very same one, which annoyed me when I first played this game. It annoys the poo out of me. Oh, by the way, this. Keep in mind with that one. That's from part, like, one, but, you know. Neglecting to tell you guys things works in my favor. I guess. Maybe. I'm not even sure anymore. Let's see here, there's some back up at the academy. We're gonna go up there first, get that out of the way. Then we're gonna circle on back down, go to the area across the river. Get that one, then happy times all around. However, I need to go up there first, and he's in the way. Well, I don't have to go up here first, but it's the fastest way for me to get up there. In a sense, I kind of do this thing ass backwards, but heck, I do it how I want. There is really no wrong way to approach the trials. You can do them any way you please, in any order you want. Yeah. Pull back, pull back. Pull back. I'm surprised he doesn't notice that the crate's being moved. It's a heck of it. We got a tier in the process. That's all that matters. Grab that one. And now there's just those five over there across the river. Be sure to not fall into the waking water. Please don't. It is harmful. Well, not really harmful, just, you know, it awakens the other guardians and they come to you. Oh, Pooh. Pooh. Freaking Pooh, man. Oh boy, am I glad I had that. That was like right in front of me, so that was really needed. And be careful over here, there is waking water here, so it will spawn. Just that I'm not gonna risk it right now. I could have made that, but then I'd be dead. And I wouldn't want to be dead. There's another one over here in the graveyard. With another seeker over here. That's what I'm going to call them from now on, seekers. Out of his sight. Grab that. And there's one in between four of these guys. It's the last one we're going for. Oh boy. Run. You want to make sure you really stay out of their sight, especially when it's this last one. Because, oh boy, this last one is a bane. Look, see that? Yeah, there's four of them. And they're just circling that. Like smart things would. Wait for them to open up. Go in between. And now we play the waiting game. You really just want to play the waiting game at this moment. Don't move a muscle. Because if you move while they're that close to you and you accidentally hit their beam of light, they will find you and they will kick your ass. That was close. Wow, I just barely got out of that. That is probably the best way to not get tracked. To the very least, we are a-okay. All the goddess tears, we are now done with this trial. One more trial off our backs. And like how you can battle the bosses at the Thunder Dragons area, you can also redo the trials at the Thunder Dragons area. And with that, we get the Stone of Trials, which, if you kept in mind that one statuette earlier, and throughout earlier, you'll notice it's been missing an eye the entire game. And that Stone of Trials we just got is its eye. And nobody made a commotion about Link being frozen there in spot. However, all the trials are complete. And two of which I'm glad. We're done. We've 100% did everything I wanted to. We upgraded all the items. Everything's at their max capacity. Got all the Ranger Crystals. Got all the heart pieces. In my sense, yeah, we 100% of the game. However, we didn't get everything. And there's good reason for that. Was I really going to go waste my money and upgrade all the shields? No. There was no way in hell I was going to do that. You have to think I was crazy to do that. That wee little cannonball did all that. You gotta admit, when you first saw that, yeah, you had to have chuckled at least a little. However, with that, before we do enter our final dungeon of the game, I'm gonna go back to the potion shop, get two potions, because I still have two potion uses left. Let's remember that I only used it once back at Eldin in the very beginning of the game. My revival fairy is gone, so I do need a potion if I want to stay alive. So, next time, we'll enter the final dungeon. See you all next time on Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword.